And right now, police are investigating after two people were found dead inside of a home near 22nd Street and Lincoln Drive. Police are telling us a man went into the home and found his parents dead inside. Police say one of the victims appears to have died from being shot. Officers also tell us the shooting is not being considered a murder-suicide, and police say they are not looking for any suspects. We'll keep you posted on that story.